5 to 6 feet. But in fact, they encourage everyone to have a face mask. So mostly, like most of the other areas, we they are having like 3 feet distance. 2 feet, 3 feet distance. So like here now, because of the size of the mosque, there will be a big number. At least 2 feet.
One person stay here. One person have a stencil, right?
Yeah.
One person have
a stencil.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. 2 feet here. Yeah. 4 feet here.
But
meaning that. Well, 6 feet. No, no. You got that 2 feet.
But the one person stay here. Anyone know about staying here?
Yeah. That how you want to have it. You see. You keep plastering with it. Yeah. Where you stay?
This, alhamdulillah, for us in Liberia, we, you know, the government, sometimes, before you come, tell them well. Before you start to respond, you have to say and know how to respond. Nobody is happy while this is happening to us. Nobody is happy. Well, you see other places are closed, other countries are closed. The government decided to close the mosque. This is why we are coming around to do the inspection. They don't care. In fact, they just want to see the wrong thing.
One of the things I think that will make it put on self these things by teaching them. If you leave it blank, nobody will understand what you're talking about. You understand? So my suggestion to you guys and that of the health committee or authority is that they need to teach the people. If you don't teach me what I'm supposed to do, just tell me where to wear your mask. Some people don't understand.
Why you wearing the mask? People don't know.
Social
distancing. Why would you do social distancing?
You need to teach the people, let them know what is this thing for. Because you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Everybody knows today that yes, Corona is here. Corona is around. Different names. When you go in France, the name is different. You go in other places, the name is
different. The corona different. The corona virus is disappearing.
Yeah, it's disappearing. It's coming with different names. So if you are not telling the people the way it's looking like, somebody will just say, no, but this thing, these guys are confusing me. You understand? So they need to teach the people because so many things, when you go on social media, there are so many things. So if you start talking to people in the mosque and tell them, you have to observe this, you start making references on some other occasions, right? Yeah. So they would need to be taught with that.
You know, mostly even us, we raise this issue. We are Muslims and we are much more concerned. They say the mosque or the religious centers should be the centers to take the lead in showing the right way. So this is why they do not expect us to compare ourselves to the marketplace, because the marketplace, anybody can, they're not going to, somebody immediately can go to the marketplace. All right? And to other places, all right, we do not expect, or they do not expect to compare ourselves with other places. If the religious centers can be a part in making sure that this awareness is done, at least we'll start a pathway from the religious angle. Then from there, other areas where they can listen to imams speaking and they use the force. Mostly this is why you see, most of the marketplaces, you know, sometimes, you know, you can question a lot of things actually that goes into people's mind in a negative form, especially with regards to this virus. So this is why we exempt ourselves from comparing marketplace to other places that are not, you know, religious place. But you understand? We highly appreciate this. We do believe that the religious centers are doing well in making sure that this example is executed so that people, even if they see on the street or in the marketplace, but when they come here, they know that we are the best people. wherever the good comes, we expect the good more. This is where people come and take the good preaching from.
Wow.
So when they come, any example they see here, when they go outside, they don't do more than that. In fact, they don't do this. And when they come, they see the good thing here, when they go outside, they say, you have to do this, it's not good. Even the preaching. So this is why the people are highly relying on us. As religious people, especially as
Islam,
you know, that's the process. Just by talking to the people. For life, especially when you have a lot of competition, it takes time for people to move on. Because today, when I was sick, people say, my life will rush me, come and see, right? Oh, these are the same people who fix things, and they say, okay, you won't come here today. Sometimes we take care of you, realize. If the same people are coming to us today, they say, coronavirus, yeah. Even though sometimes we, the coach, we have a lot of questions, we can see a lot of things. Well, but sometimes, before we question them, we have to study them. We have to study them. Because, just like Allah, the summer, when you get down into A, why this? That's just like what the summer was saying today. When you get down into something, go to where you think there's no doubt. You think there's nothing negative that way. If there is a sin in your life, you have to put up all this on the other side of the punishment of God. So thank you, Sheikh, for a nice talking to you. Okay. So we took a tour just inspect some area, inshallah.
No, my name is Andrea.
Move on there. Hey. Let me do the video one time.
Thank you.
No problem. Thank you. Yeah,
yeah. Yeah.
All right, we are still at the Safa Marua Mosque, and this is the bathroom area. And alhamdulillah, the place is well protected, well taken care of. With an observance of the airport is alhamdulillah.